Mum, do a reindeer face.
No.
Oh, really? Okay. Here we are, guys. This is us getting ready for
We're just about to do the Christmas commercial.
Christmas
commercial. You need a bit more light so your mum can be seeing a
Christmas
bit
commercial.
I've never seen such high antlers as I've got.
Can I just say it's a perfectly composed shot? You've also got, lean to the right with your head a bit, you've got a halo above you, mum.
Halo.
Your archangel Gabriel.
Yeah, so we're just about to film our reactions to the Christmas adverts. I'm really excited because it means Vlogmas is coming in, so I'm going to be very exciting.
Okay, so we're going to watch four commercials.
Okay.
We've got Coca-Cola.
Okay.
Aldi.
Coca-Cola, is it?
McDonald's. Oh, I could murder one.
Well, don't. It's going to make us fancy one.
And John Lewis, though the John Lewis advert is, strictly speaking, the Waitrose and John Lewis. So, shall we start with Coca-Cola?
Yes.
Yeah.
And then we'll pause in between and have a little chin wag.
Okay.
Yeah? I love a Coke.
Oh, I like a hat. I like the light, sunny but snowy.
Oh, he's taking Santa Claus a letter.
Of course he is.
He's such a cool dad, isn't he?
Oh, he's out on
the... Oh, he's on the oil rigs.
Renewable energy.
That is brilliant.
Mum, no disrespect to you, but I wish I had a dad who went to those lengths.
Love everybody does.
I'd go to those lengths. I am one of the few dads who has been to the North Pole and dropped a note at the North Pole for Maddie.
He actually
and
has.
Izzy. Kiki wasn't around and Fleur didn't get a note to me in time.
He actually did.
Yeah, he did.
So oh. I've kind of gone to that length a little bit. A bit
that emotional. No, but come on.
Nanny Di, where's
where
you
going?
Oh, sorry, hold on. I'm just shutting the door. Yes, it was brilliant. I loved it. It's my favourite advert.
Oh, my God, that was so emotional.
Oh, I really loved that. And oh, my God, what a twist at the end. I wasn't expecting that.
Oh, my God.
Also, that was a major...
Yeah. A lot. And I love the fact that it had a sense of humour. And also, there was the additional detail of renewable resources. Wales... Wind energy. It wasn't an oil rig. It was good. It was positive.
And Father Christmas was in lockdown. Except he was locked out.
Yeah.
Everything about that was just...
Perfect. It was sublime. It was heavenly. It was Christmassy.
It was wonderful.
Bring me a Baileys.
All right. Well, if Nan is going to sit still for 3 minutes...
Okay.
Did you just blow your nose on your shawl?
No, you always say that. It's just...
I don't always say that.
Maybe you always blow your nose on your shawl, Mark. Well, I suppose Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer would have a runny nose.
He would. Very cold.
Okay, the next one is Aldi. Peel the need.
Is this with Kevin the Carrot?
Peel the need.
Yes, it's Christmas. I've never even...
Oh, green. Top
Gun.
Yeah, they're ripping on Top Gun.
Where's Kevin? Not very Christmassy.
Is that the end?
I reckon. I think they're going to run those commercials like a soap opera over Christmas, aren't we?
Of course they are.
And you catch up.
We've got to see the next one of that.
We've got to find out where Kevin is.
Well, I can tell you where he is. He's falling into the sea or onto a mountain. Yep.
I didn't like that one.
Can I also just say, I think Kevin looks like a finger.
He doesn't look like a carrot. Like
they don't look like carrots.
They do a bit.
That wasn't very festive.
He's a fingery carrot.
That wasn't very festive. I didn't like that.
I didn't like that.
I didn't like that one. Okay, well, this next one is McDonald's.
Oh, my God. We're going to end up going to McDonald's for lunch. Oh, it's a bit Toy Story-like.
Let's dance in style.
Let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait. We're only watching the sky.
Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop?
Oh, inside he's feeling these.
Let us die young, let us live forever. Don't have the power, but we never say never. Sit in the sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad.
I'm getting really emotional.
Can you imagine when this race is won?
Turn our golden faces into a song.
Praising our leaders, we're getting in tune. The music's played by the madman. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever and never, never?
Reindeer treats.
Did you get them at McDonald's?
I think so.
Are you reindeer ready?
Is it me? I am so emotional. I'm so, so emotional. Well, basically, the younger him was calling out to him. He had memories of the younger child calling out for the magic of Christmas. But because he's a teen, he's trying to be tougher. He's trying to be a bit harder. And this is happening for families all over the nation. It happened to us. But I want it all to carry on. And the teenagers are just like...
The other day, we just said, because the kids were all like fed up, you know, lockdown. And we said, should we just go to McDonald's?
No.
And just sit in the car. And we did, didn't we? And we got the big bag, sat in the bag. And honestly, it was like they were little again.
Oh, yeah, yeah. When you open the bag, a light comes out. And it just transforms them and takes them back to childhood.
Oh, my God. And then we went round again. I know.
I'm going to have to.
We should be ashamed, but we did. We went round again and got another.
I think the way to get the girls into reindeer treats is to go back to the drive-thru.
Yeah, let's go.
I think we should go.
Can we go today?
Yes, please.
I knew that was going to make me fancy McDonald's. Right, what's next?
And also, can I just say, I like the fact, single parent.
Yes, actually.
Well done.
Very good.
Well done.
Very good.
Last one, John Lewis.
have I given this to you? Or oh, everybody get a little love.
You sing as well. Oh, I loved that.
So
I loved that.
I like the way it shifted from animation to animation.
I didn't like last year. They're back.
What did you think of that, Mum?
I liked it.
There's a major factual error in there that some people who can't really get down with the message of the advert have chosen to focus on.
What is it?
That the 222 bus doesn't go to Tooting, it goes to Uxbridge. I don't know how you can get cross
about
that.
Come on, guys.
I know.
Oh, that was really beautiful. And there were so many of the messages of the moment, you know, to look out for each other.
And there was massive diversity and inclusivity across it.
But my mind was stolen for a couple of minutes with the poor boy that had to have the heart head. I was thinking if the actor, after they'd done his hair and him sitting there going, oh my God, how am I ever going to live this down?
What, in real life, you mean?
Yeah. Right. So I thought he's incredibly brave, that young man.
I like the hedgehog.
Shout out for him.
You like the hedgehog scene?
It's a bit random, but...
It's a bit random, but we liked it. I feel a bit Christmassy.
Oh, I feel Christmassy. Let's have a little... We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year.
And I think for everyone, you have to do...
Hang on, just do a little thing for...